black spike. I don't know why. I don't know.
Yeah, fucking hell.
Since I am in a loading screen, I'll look at the, see how it is. Oh yeah, shit, I can always turn those off. Game bar I can leave on. Because game bar is actually really useful. Check your network connection. Yeah. Oh, let's go on the Twitters and see what I can do. Read the patch notes. Yeah! I'm gonna read some patch notes if you don't mind. Apparently the page isn't working. Beta error on launch. Yeah, that's exactly what I had. Yeah, before recording, I had a fatal error. Yeah, it happens sometimes with some games, like Cold War. No, I wanted to fucking... I wanted to look at the patch notes, but apparently the page does not exist. Here. The page you're looking for... Looking for it doesn't exist. You may have mistyped the address. It's a fucking link!
Report!
Both engine cores have spun to zero. We're drifting. Archer pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure our landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Oh my god, my fucking dog.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
Dog.
Could we possibly make any more noise? I guess so.
Yeah, rocket launcher. Alright, I'll take that. Jesus Christ, dog, why you gotta fucking bark? I love you, but goddamn, you make too much noise. That was just a little whimsical. music. Oh my god! What the fuck? Fucking come here! And there goes the freezing. God damn. Fucking grenade! More grenades! Grenade again! The fuck? Go! Fuck! Fucking jackass.
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound phantoms, Chief.
Looking for a goddamn battle rifle and I can't see one. Seem to find one. Damn. Yeah, ain't working. Damn you! Fight the demon! Just hide behind a rock! Son of a bitch! Holy shit! They instantly stuck my ass. That is being a jackass.
Time to
Did it?
Another phantom on approach.
No, that's not it. It's another one of these motherfuckers. Ugh. Get out.
That. Here it comes, Marine. Hey-ho! Well done, Marine.
You're a fucking idiot. Well, my fucking team is dead because that dipshit is an idiot. Jesus Christ.
Here comes our ride.
Yeah, I've never noticed that they actually drop off a warthog. And I've played this mission like 7 times.
I got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Not yet. You haven't been whatever, I don't know what it's called, intelligence virus or some shit that the flood does? I don't know, honestly. Let's get it! Woo! Let's start the lagging again. Let's go. Oh, shit.
There's another one.
I'll have fun out here. I'll have fun in here. Shut up! Jesus Christ! Come here. Fucking dog.
Regarding the history of the Covenant and its glorious founding species, the San Shayum and Sangheili, the record of punished deeds would not be sufficient without a word on the Arbiter. Not the consignment of shame that it is currently, but what came before. The legendary warriors of Sangheili passed. Before the Covenant, the Sangheili ruled their world with pride and vigilance, surviving the perils of both land and sea. These were the Arbiters of old, part king, part judge, warrior rulers, unlike any of which would follow. When we arrived on their frontier world of Olgathon, the cost of life was severe. Led by a mighty Arbiter, the Sangheili resisted our entreatment with ruthless force, leading to decades of war. We would eventually triumph, of course. And when we did, we would not ignore the mantle of the Arbiter. Like all things, we would bend the Sangheili to our own ends. The Arbiters would become the very will of the Prophets.
Jesus Christ. Okay. Now, bridge is going down.
Good, the bridge is down. Now, about those brakes.
Roger that. Armor's on the way.
That Wraith would already have a shot on him, because holy hell. You're slow. Finally.